I don't know where we go.
You like it, stop my brakes from squeaking?
He said that way. I almost missed the turn. Okay. Yeah. And then left?
Yeah.
Left turn.
Yeah, about.
Ah, there it is. Thank you. there, Jake. Morning. Hey. Thank you. I don't know where we go. I think we go that way. Oh, okay. Sure, we can regroup here. Sure, sure.
That way, because that's going to speed up the yard.
bike path and the street. I remember there being a bunch of bike path up here. Take that or the street?
Oh, just take
it.
Stay on this.
Okay. Okay. Sorry. The little bridge.
Well, you guys can't stop.
Oh, sorry.
It's like Ortega Hill or something.
No.
It's
the one that got washed out when the floods happened. Oh, that pond? No. Not Parma. That's up there.
I don't remember.
It's eluding me.
No, we are not going back up.
Thank goodness.
We'll follow this and then we'll take the little
cut off.
Yeah, what's it called?
I don't remember.
All I can think is Potrero, but that's not it.
Yeah.
It's
Padero!
Padera.
Padero!
Yeah.
I don't know why. All I could think of was the key.
There's a very nice little restaurant at the end of that.
Really?
If you go down where it dead ends, like the Padero Beach Cafe, it's...
They used to have the sandbox. I stopped and got dried fruit there before.
Yeah.
After the railroad tracks?
Mm-hmm.
You keep going?
You go to the dead end.
Ah, okay.
Alright, so we got 9, 2, 3, 4.
Is the right way?
7, 8. Yes.
Okay, that's straight up. So what is the straight up?
10, 12.
Are you talking about the little hill with the bike?
Yes,
on
the
bike
path? Hill.
Got, yeah.
Last hill.
Damn it.
Last hill.
You gotta be the right accent.
Thank you. that bike path.
All right.
We usually do.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm right there with you. Ugh.
Parked in Carpinteria.
I know. Gosh, you're right. That would have sucked.
But Kelly wanted to do. She was like, let's add some miles. We'll
seriously?
Do like 80 something.
Oh
yeah,
my God.
Then we'll have no choice but to get back.
Did you guys ride yesterday?
Yeah, just like 20 miles.
Nice. That's pretty much what me and Chantel did on the path.
Yeah. Where's she today?
She's on a hike with Jen.
Oh, nice.
She was a little worried about this route. She lets her head fuck with her too much.
Oh, I gotcha.